This year, I wanted to wish everybody a very Merry Christmas, so I decided to make this Christmas greeting video. I couldn't really think of anything special to do, so I made this stop-motion animation Christmas cartoon using a dead squirrel that I found outside. I hope you'll enjoy it. Merry Christmas! No animals were harmed during or specifically for the making of this animation. The squirrel used in this video was an actual squirrel that died of natural causes when it fell from a tall tree and broke its neck. He was then scooped up in a plastic garbage bag by my wife, Tiffany, and placed in a freezer until it was used for filming. After the animation was complete, the squirrel was given a proper and respectful burial. His legacy lives on in this special Christmas cartoon. His name was Nutsy.